is Ray flirting with Finn? Yes, that should deal with you. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, TM0972 here, awesome drink average one, and welcome to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens demo. I don't know when this game is coming out. I don't think it's out yet, but two of my favorite things to find, LEGOs, Star Wars. I'm really excited. I cried during the trailer. They were tears of joy, but let's get right into it.
So I want to get right into this. So I want to see what this is like. Was that Poe? Alright, play demo. Should have looked at the options first, but whatever. Alright, episode 7. The Force Awakens. Watch this, guys. Watch this. It's going to do something weird. Watch. Alright. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku and fearing Poe is gone, Finn makes his way to Nima Outpost. Is that how you pronounce it? At that same moment, Rey and BB-8 arrive there to sell her scavenged components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued for more highly by sinister forces both inside and outside the settlement. Never mind, I don't think it, I thought it was gonna skip through all those words and stuff, but never mind. Alright, come on. I read it all. And look at the graphics! Look, look at that shadow. Do you guys see that shadow? And it has the freaking, like, as BB-8 rolls, it leaves a dust trail behind them. Look at this. This is beautiful. For a LEGO game, this is actually beautiful. I want to play as Rey. Oh yeah. No, play as Rey. She can't do that. Hey, I didn't know how to fight. Wait, yes I have. Hey, look at that wizard, dude. Ah, who the... Can I block or something? What, I can roll? Alright, I want to play BB-8 now. Can I play BB-8? Yeah, I can. Okay. Ah! BB-8, get them! Punks! I think BB-8 can fight. Yeah, he can. I should be using Finn because he has a gun. You know what? Wait, what? How do I aim? I know I can take cover in here, but I don't know how to do that either. Oh my gosh, this is hard. This is a lot harder than it looks, guys. How do I aim? Oh my gosh. Can I please just go back to the old gun, please? What the? Why is it shooting over there? What the? Okay, that was odd. I do not know how to play this. Okay.
We'll have to go through the control tower.
Ray, could you go kill him, please? Because Ray does not know how to use his gun. It's me that I don't know how to use my gun. I should be getting all these, like, Legos. Maybe there's a way to getting these Lego studs, but... Yeah. I'm like, that's not like me. I'm talking about like, what the? But yeah, there's probably some secrets and stuff here that I'm just not looking for. What's going on? Is this a gun? Cool. Okay, cool. Alright. Can I drive this or something? Okay, oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. Did I destroy that accidentally? Chewbacca! The freak? Okay, whatever. That guy, I never saw these guys before. Are these scavengers too? They're great. I kind of feel bad for destroying the food. God dang it, I did it again. Aye, aye, aye. Oh, I think Ray can actually help with this. Never mind. Yeah. I mean, that's not what I thought. That was an accident, but whatever. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Ray was supposed to do that, though. Whatever. Finn has a grappling hook? What's over here? Anything? This is something. Oh, stealth. Okay, well, Finn, let's go. Use your grappling hook. Well, that's a nice grappling hook. Large push objects are too heavy. Okay, okay. Wait, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't be that retarded. Come on, Poe. I mean, did I call him Poe? I meant Finn.
Put your back into it.
Oh, I was just sitting there thinking, what? Oh, guy, is Ray flirting with Finn?
Yes, that should deal with
me. Oh my gosh!
Yes, whoa.
What the freak? Ah! Finn, I mean, Ray, get them. Frey's a little. I mean, Ray is. Ray is a little freaky. Yeah, big whoop. This is the dark side for you. Oh, I was gonna say
it. It's all right. The jump is just through here.
This kind of looks like an exercising machine or something. Yeah, here we go. Here's the cover and stuff. This is where we do the cover.
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
Hey, would you not learn how to use a gun? All right, here we go. Now this is what I'm really sorry. Come on, Finn. See, now I gotta get. No, dude, get these guys. Hey, get over here and fight us. Did he seriously run away? What a punk. Oh gosh. Alright, eyes on Finn now. You see me? I see you. What?
Another troop transport inbound.
What?
Here come more of them.
I need to figure out a way to get rid of that sniper because he's really annoying. Why would you take out your. Oh gosh. Why would you get out the ship, you dummy? That's only something that I would do. Oh my gosh, I wasn't aiming correctly this entire time. Who else wants some?
I will rain down destruction on you.
Rain down on these nuts.
Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases.
No. Get back here. Oh god, sniper. That sniper's really annoying. Oh! Oh, that's cool. Stupid sniper, yo. Where's BB-8? Oh. Let's go, BB-8. Yeah, where you said. Oh gosh. Oh wait, what? Okay, yeah. There's more. Isn't it supposed to be like that? Okay. Now this is a big gun, baby. Take all of it. I love this. Take this all. You want some too over there, mister? Ooh, I see something over there that I like to hit. Yeah, that's right, mister. Take it all. Do you like it? Aw, this thing's like the swan here, huh? All right, take it all. Punk, get out of my town. This is my planet now. I own this. You guys should never came here. Get all of this studs. Get them all. And then destroy the TIE fighters later. Alright, ready for these stupid TIE fighters now. Where you at? This one's gonna come. Yeah, thought so, punk. Who else wants some? Any more? Any more for you? Fun.
What about
got that ship on our right.
You guys want to know what ship they're talking about? Watch what ship they were talking about. Talking about it's garbage. Do you guys see it? You guys see it, don't you? You guys gotta see it. Hey, I remember you from earlier. You ran away from me. Like a little punk. Paul, where'd you learn how to fight? Oh, wait, I forgot. You used to be a trooper.
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
What's that?
What? So we just get a new person just like that? That's... Get... Oh my gosh. Hey. Are you getting beat up over here? Oh my gosh. Stop it, dumb dog. Okay. This is taking a little bit long, but whatever. It's fine. Ooh, another... Wait, is this another big gun? I hope I get to use this big gun. Come on, no. Oh my gosh, I almost got distracted. And this is too of a big gun to get distracted by. Everyone has one heart of health, whatever. What else am I supposed to do? Hello? Do I still need him for this? What does this do? Oh, hey, sir. No, I can't hit him. Oh my god. What else am I supposed to do? Do I not need this thing anymore? Oh, I was supposed to build it on here. That's cool, I guess. Come on, please let me use it. First I gotta get this. Ray, how would you like to use it, Ray? Aw, Poe needs to use it. Aw, man. What does he need to do? Oh. Why couldn't it have been... Whatever. That's it. Can I hit this? Wow, that's cool. Oh, man. Get back here. Oh, my gosh. Why do I keep hitting that thing? I got control this a lot better. I haven't played a Lego game in a year. Yeah, let's go, boy. Yeah. Ha ha, you're going down. Punk. Thanks. You helped us even more. You missed.
Over here.
Do I get to fly the Millennium Falcon? Please.
No! This ship hasn't flown in years.
Please let me fly it. I want to fly it. Please. I really want to fly it. Come on. Too bad. Come on, please let me fly it. The Star Wars music. Yes! This is awesome. Hey guys, look at me fly. I'm a big boy now. Yes! I'm crying, I'm literally crying right now. These are pure tears of joy though. Oh my God. This is so cool! Can I do cool tricks? How do I go do cool tricks and stuff? Get off of me! Bro, get him! Alright, I just gotta go low. Alright.
There's too many of them. We'll never get through.
Oh God.
Aw,
man. I made it less cool. Woo! Oh yeah, I remember that from the movie. I hold. Okay. Boost. Speedy boosties. Oh, this is like a free roam thing now. Apparently. Convert flight controls. Okay, wait. I should look at the controls. Oh, yeah, show game controls, flying. Toggle character slash ship. Okay. Weird, dodge, roll, boost, okay. And fire, okay, force, build, use. No. Can I do cool tricks with my... I... Oh God, I thought I was gonna crash. Express weapons can be charged by. Oh! Get off of me! Oh God, this is actually pretty darn cool. So whenever I'm boosting, I can't shoot, apparently. Okay. I really like to fly in this game all of a sudden. Like, flying, this is probably the best flying I've seen in a LEGO game.
It's too open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Yeah. Come on, let me do it. Yeah, let's go, boy. You guys just messed up now. Get off of me.
Get ready.
Okay. For what?
He was supposed to crash. That was fun.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? Huh? I'm just trying to get away from First Order. You can tell us where
your base is. I'll remember this.
Where's your base? The Illenium system.
Get the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light.
Hi, Kyle. I was trying to remember his name. I was sitting there thinking, is it Ray? No, Ray, so is it? No. But then I remember it was Kylo. I didn't want to say his real name, for those of you that didn't see the movie. What a nice little room.
We were unable to.
Looks like my basement.
It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT-1 freighter.
The Corellian. Stole a freighter.
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
You're not doing all that.
What girl?
What girl? Kylo Ren's lightsaber seemed a little bit small. But yeah, that was the demo, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I told you I'm back with gaming and stuff. I'm back to make some quality content for you guys and things like that. Stuff like this. Give you guys like a little piece of what's new and stuff. But yeah, I'm just gonna say, ram out.